Valerie Brown of Travel Adventures with Valerie Brown. And today I'm going to tell you about a travel adventure you might want to take. A lot of people, since the pandemic has gone on, only want to travel within the U.S. And I can't blame them. But there's a new trip that you can take. You know the Rocky Mountaineer that does the train trips in Western Canada? Well, they'll now be offering a trip, a two-day trip, from Denver to Moab, Utah. So you start out of Denver in those glass-domed trains, where you have the opportunity to sit in the glass dome and watch all the scenery going by, or you can actually go outside and watch the scenery going by. It's going to have the luxury meals on board, but you're not going to stay on the train overnight. They're doing this one a little bit different. So you're going to go from Denver to Glenwood Springs, and then they're going to take you to a hotel, and that's all taken part, it's all part of the package. And then the next day you're going to go from Glenwood Springs to Moab, Utah, where you're next to two of the national parks. You have Canyonlands and Bryce Canyon. So you'll have hiking opportunities after this. Now this is not starting until August of 2021, but I think it's going to fill up fast. So many people are going to start taking vacations within the U.S. for just a little while. And this might be something you want to consider. I know I would like to do this one. I think it's really exciting. It is going through the Palisades area of Colorado, which is their wine country. I didn't know Colorado had a wine country, but I guess they do. So this is something that you might want to think about. It's a little travel adventure from Denver to Moab, Utah. And I also have a blog, www.tawvb.com. Please respond to that, like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you soon. Thank you again for watching. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe to this. Thanks for watching.